I'm here with Leila Gutierrez. She's a fighter, and I caught up with her to talk some boxing.
Leila Gutierrez, you're a fighter. You're here with all these boxing stars.
Well, I used to kind of train with them, so now I see them, I'm really proud of them. They go so fine.
Who's
amazing how they...
They've gone far, huh?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite fighter in the world today?
Well, right now, it's Ramon Valadez and Frankie Gomez.
Frankie's right there. Why do you like Frankie Gomez? What is it about his boxing skills?
He's quick. He has power. Yeah. Nice.
Do you still box?
Right now I'm going to start boxing again. I kind of stopped for a while, but I'm going to start boxing again.
But why do you love boxing?
I just love boxing.
You don't mind getting hit though?
No.
Does it hurt?
No.
It's a lot of fun.
Yeah, it is.
So last thing, who's the best fighter in the world today?
Oh, I don't know. It's hard. Yeah. I guess I'll just go with Frankie.
Frankie, she said you're the best fighter in the world. In the world. At ESNewsReporting.com, Melissa Beck reporting.